Shelters were set up at community centers and churches in the Lalani area today for those stranded as the lava spreads down Highway 132. A second update at 1:30 a.m. local time, 12:30 p.m. British Summer Time, extended the evacuation notice to the Kapoho area, including Kapoho Beach lots and Vacationland. A message issued by County of Hawaii said, Hawaiian Volcano Observatory reports that the lava flow from several fissures continues to advance toward the Kapoho area. Residents in the Kapoho area, including Kapoho Beach lots and Vacationland, are advised to evacuate. You are at risk of being isolated due to possible lava inundation of Beach Road near Four Corners. The Beach Road is restricted to outbound traffic from Four Corners to Hawaiian beaches to allow residents to evacuate. Meanwhile, residents close to any volcanic activity are being told to keep alert and be prepared to voluntarily evacuate if necessary. The message added, cell phone and telephone landline communications in the Kapoho area have been severely limited due to downed power and telephone lines. USGS. This USGS map shows the location of the open fissures and lava flow. Get a label from a Kilauea volcano fissure advances up a residential street in Lalani. Volcanic haze from Kilauea has now spread across the Pacific Ocean and is threatening residents of the Mariana Islands. Guam's Homeland Security Office said, residents with respiratory health problems should stay indoors and avoid being outdoors when haze is seen.